Sickle cell disease at school.
Teachers have an enormous influence over their students. Their actions and words affect students as much as their knowledge. Being in tune with a student's health is an important part of teaching. Because children with sickle cell disease often look healthy, their disease is often overlooked. In reality, sickle cell disease can produce very serious complications. To best serve a student with sickle cell, teachers should be sensitive to the child's needs and follow the guidelines provided by the child's physician. Missing school due to illness can be difficult for any child, but for those with sickle cell disease, absence from school can be very common and unpredictable.
Children with sickle cell want to keep up with their peers. Teachers can help by providing all missed assignments and copies of class notes to the parents or to the hospital school program. Children's school program has certified teachers to help children who are hospitalized or in our clinic receiving a transfusion. Participating in school while in the hospital is one important way children with sickle cell keep up with their schoolwork. Tutoring or other student services may be necessary to ensure every child with sickle cell disease succeeds at school.
Hydration is very important in children that have sickle cell disease, because what we do know is if they're dehydrated, it can cause increased sickling, which can lead to a pain crisis. One of the important things that the teachers can do is to make sure that the child and make sure the children with sickle cell disease have a water bottle at all times at their desk, and to encourage them to constantly drink and allow them to be able to go to the bathroom, because as we know, if you're gonna drink more, you're gonna need to be able to go to the bathroom. So give them that bathroom pass to be able to go, because they're constantly drinking, and we encourage them to drink and we want them to drink.
Frequent trips to the restroom are a necessity for a child with sickle cell disease. Because of how the disease affects the kidneys and they need to keep hydrated, children with sickle cell disease need to be excused to the restroom more often. Children affected by sickle cell disease tire more easily than healthy children and should never be pressured to do something that they do not feel strong enough to do. Children with sickle cell should also avoid extreme temperature changes and may need to stay indoors for an alternative activity during recess or other outdoor events. Parents should remind their child to dress appropriately for the weather.
I think living with pain is a very difficult thing for patients with sickle cell. It's probably one of the most challenging things that we as their physicians face and the patients themselves face. There are many complications that can be detrimental to their health, but I believe that pain is probably one of the most frustrating symptoms and complications that they experience. All pain should be taken seriously, and it is highly variable. Some patients may only have mild pain episodes. Sometimes the pain episodes can be very severe and may even require them to come to the hospital or to the emergency room.
Children with sickle cell are expected to have regular academic performance. However, pain and medication taken to treat sickle cell disease can affect a child's ability to concentrate. It is important for teachers to alert parents of any change in school performance or behavior. Of all of the effects, the one that may be the most detrimental to the child's well-being is teasing. Children with sickle cell may be teased because they are smaller than their peers or may have a yellowish color to their eyes. It's important for these children to feel accepted. Teachers should be on the alert for teasing and educate students in the classroom about what their classmate is going through. Making a few accommodations, such as allowing a water bottle in the classroom, granting free access to the bathroom, monitoring the temperature in the classroom, and promptly providing makeup work can make a big difference. With treatment and compassion, a child with sickle cell disease can be successful and feel accepted at school.
It all starts with you.
Join the fight against sickle cell disease.
Find out more.
Know the effects.
Reach out.
Push for more research.
Sickle cell disease. It all starts with you.